In arrangement view, if you want to assign an external MIDI controller to control the different song sections or to stop and start your tracks, you can do that pretty easily. All you got to do is just plug in your MIDI controller. So I'm going to go to Live and go to Preferences. And under the MIDI tab, make sure that your device is showing up. So I'm using a Loopdimus foot controller. And it shows up here. Make sure that the remote button is turned on. That's telling Ableton Live, use my controller as a remote control for Ableton. So I'm going to turn that on. And now all I'm going to do is in the top right corner, there is a button that says MIDI. When you click that, anything that you see that turned purple can be assigned to a button on your MIDI controller. So I'm just going to click on the intro song marker that I've got, and I'm going to tap on the first button on my controller, and it assigned that button to that marker. So let's go to the verse, and it's going to be this button. And then the chorus is going to be this button. And the bridge is going to be this button. I'm going to make the global stop button this button in the top right corner. And that'll be like my emergency kill switch if I need to stop all the tracks. So if you had a controller that had faders on it, you could map them here to the volume faders. But that's how you can assign MIDI mapping in Arrangement View.